It's affecting all of us. A. Authorities are emerging from all areas of life. May authority ka in church, may authority ka sa gobyerno, may authority ka sa kumpanya, may authority ka sa small group mo, may authority ka sa NGO. Yung iba, hindi lang authority, hindi lang authority sila. Authorities are emerging in every area of life. Our relationships are changing. Can you please tell your seatmate what is your relationship status? Come on, tell your seatmate. Not E, is it okay? T, the concept of time, 24/7, right? I'm a doctor studying for it, a son, who's I don't know where right now. Another one who is about to be for a one-year course in another part of the world. It's not just having to be abroad, it's also the entire landscape has changed. May mga kapamilya ka, tulong, magising ka, di ba? Gising, pagtulog ka. The concept of time. I just came from Singapore Institute of Technology. I entered this coffee shop. I ordered my coffee, I paid for my coffee. Nagpasalamat sa akin ng coffee, ng coffee. Paglabas ko sa coffee shop, alam mo, walang tao, robotics na lahat. Even the one serving, mixed. And then when you come back, they say, like, Mission Kian, welcome back, Mr. Pangilinan. Sabi sa akin nangyari, Anthony, no overtime. My employees, no complaints. And then work 24/7. Technology is an enabler, but if you're not careful, because of how much they can do in less time, they can be a replacer. Look at your CP, mukhang madaling paliwan. B-A-R-T-E-E-M-T-E-M-E-Learning-E-Commerce, the impact of technology. Stuff is happening, guys. A lot of our BPO call center agents will lose their jobs to bots. Thank God for artificial intelligence that will help our low-level agents to do higher-level jobs. Companies like AI Pros, artificial intelligence pros by Henry C. Jr., whom I've been a consultant with for the past 5 years. They're bringing in technology so the Filipinos can compete with the best in the world using artificial intelligence. Technology is changing everything. I was so humbled because last year I was invited to a parenting conference. I was humbled because my daughter was also invited and they offered us the same talent fee. And I was on that 30 years ago. Buti na lang na-realize ko, diba na, Anthony, manager ka naman, nag-cut ka pa rin sa film. We both presented at the same time. Of course, I had PowerPoint, the videos, and all these exercises. Nung portion niya na, about connecting with parents or with your children, you know ba naman yung connector dun sa laptop? Kung nilagay sa telepono niya, pumunta siya sa Twitter niya, kasabi niya, guys, I need your parents. What do you have to say to them? And 200,000 plus followers, oh my gosh, yan na, nagkakasin sa speed. Why do they always judge me for my grades? Bakit hindi patas ang trato niya sa mga kapatid ko? Parenting conference, di ba nag-aantay ng magulang mo sa kanya?